folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood, hop a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. But I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line. I'm in a New York state of mind.
Tonight, we are indeed in a New York state of mind as we are live from right here in New York.
Oh, we sure are, Craig. And not only are we in a New York state of mind, we are in an American state of mind as we get ready to celebrate.
That's right, Dylan Dreyer. We are in an American state of mind like no other. 2020 has been filled with challenges, and we've certainly got a long way to go, but we're going to get there, and we'll get there together. And here's the thing, though. If there was ever a time to celebrate America, if there was ever a time to celebrate our spirit, our strength, our resolve, it is tonight.
It certainly is, and we absolutely will. So let's celebrate our country tonight. Welcome to the Macy's 4th of July Fireworks Spectacular.
Tonight, join us for the biggest and brightest party of the summer as we celebrate America's 244th birthday with musical performances from across the country and the nation's most dazzling fireworks display. Welcome to Macy's 4th of July Fireworks Spectacular with performances by hip-hop supergroup Black Eyed Peas, rock and roll chart toppers The Killers, seven-time Grammy-winning trio Lady A, R&B icon John Legend, Latin star Maluma, country music legend Tim McGraw, CMA Entertainer of the Year, Brad Paisley, a special appearance by National Youth Poet Laureate Amanda Gorman, and your hosts from today, Craig Melvin and Dylan Dreyer.
And happy 4th of July, everyone. We are thrilled to be with you from the New York Marriott Marquis, high above Times Square, for the biggest Independence Day festivities in the country. Tonight, we're going to have an absolutely stunning pyrotechnic display with live fireworks off the Empire State Building. We're also going to have plenty of great music along the way as well.
I can't wait for all of it. Hi, everyone. The current temperature here is a perfect 81 degrees. It is the perfect night for this wonderful occasion. And this year, our celebration, it feels extra special because honestly, we didn't always know if this night would be possible. But we have followed every precaution to make it happen.
Now, let's take this nationwide party down to Nashville, down to Music City, USA, for a performance from a CMA Entertainer of the Year. He's hitting the stage at the Grand Ole Opry with a perfect song for a night like tonight.
Oh, it certainly is, because it really is an American Saturday night. Here is Brad Paisley.
She's got Brazilian leather boots on the pedal of a German car. She ain't leaving here.
Happy 4th, Brad. Our next performer wrote this next song as an ode to love, hope, resilience, and really the power of the human spirit. It's a message of hope that we all need to hear right now, especially.
With a single off his latest album titled Bigger Love, he joins us from Los Angeles performing Never Break. Please welcome Emmy, Grammy, Oscar, and Tony winner, and also the judge of NBC's The Voice, John Legend.
Yeah, we got a good thing, babe. Whenever life is hard, we'll never lose our way, 'cause we both know who we are. Who knows about tomorrow? We don't know what's in the stars. I just know I'll always follow the light in your heart. So I'm not worried about us, and I've never been. We know how the story ends. We will never break. We will never break. Build on a foundation stronger than the pain. We will never break. As the water rises and the mountains shake, strong enough to stay. We will never break. As the water rises and the mountains shake, our love will remain. We will never,
no, no, never.
We will never.
Coming up, seven-time Grammy-winning trio Lady A and rock and roll greats The Killers when Macy's 4th of July fireworks spectacular continues live on NBC.
Look up. Because looking up is an act of hope, of possibility. It's the belief in our ability to change. To be relentless in our pursuit of a better tomorrow. This 4th of July, we look up to a brighter future for everyone, everywhere.
Now streaming. The Phenomenon comes exclusively to Disney Plus. Streaming exclusively on Disney Plus. Rated PG-13.
60% of women are still wearing pads that leak. Really? Always Ultra Thin with Rapid Dry absorbs 40% faster with up to 100% leak-free comfort. So everyone can be leak-free. Find your fit with Always.
Only Light Life can return the balance to your every dish. Our food is always made of plants and it is totally delish. Cause nobody's ingredients are quite as simple, clean, or real. Light Life is the model of a modern daily family meal. Light Life. Ingredients you know and taste you'll love.
It's hard to hope, hard to cope with crisis.
But while we might be all alone, we've never been more tightly tethered, because we'll only weather this unknown together.
So we get to work, we mend, we don't break even when we bend. Somewhere, another mom pays her bills. Somewhere, another child eats this fill. We are the world's neighbors, making our communities brighter, greater, fighting for every person in the neighborhood. We, the coming of the common good, so dare to care, to be hope-sighted. We're never divided, for when we live to give, we always live united.
Lash Sensational Mascara from Maybelline, New York. Lashes go soft, supple, and fully fanned. Exclusive fanning brush. Every lash, sensational. Now in Midnight Black with Rosehip Oil. Lash Sensational Mascara, only from Maybelline, New York.
Matthew tweeted, bring it back, sandwich emoji. Hit it, Charlie!
Matthew says to bring it back. The $5 for love.
Now in the Subway app, get $5 footlongs when you buy two.
Puberty means personal space.
So sports clothes sit around doing a little growing of their own. So imagine how we cheered when we found Tide Pod Sport.
Finally, something more powerful than the funk.
Bye.
I love you too.
He didn't say that.
Mm-mm.
Tide Sport removes even week-old sweat odor. If it's got to be clean, it's got to be Tide.
Going down.
New Hollywood Game Night, Sunday.
And welcome back to the Macy's 4th of July Fireworks Spectacular. Very soon, we are going to bring you some unbelievable pyrotechnics from locations all across New York City.
With everything that we have been going through the last few months, a lot of us have been left wondering how we can make a difference. What can we do? So tonight, we're going to hear from some Americans who have had a real impact in their communities through a series of stories that we're calling the American Spirit.
These stories are brought to you by Verizon, the network more people rely on. Let's take a look.
At 7 o'clock every evening, the American Spirit is applauding, playing trumpets, playing drums, saying thank you to all of our essential workers because they know how hard it is to give back so much.
I've been a nurse for 20 years and I have quite a few children. I have 7. When COVID-19 hit, it really, really took a toll on my family personally. I had to make the decision, as well as many other emergency room nurses, doctors, staff, to quarantine away from my children. The reason I'm doing this, if we can just hang in there, hold on together, and stay united, this will pass, and we will come out stronger.
I am a Muay Thai fighter and also a fashion designer. A lot of our family members and my friends' family members are essential workers. It really hurt to see none of the companies were able to provide PPEs or even masks. So I started making my own fabric masks from Muay Thai shorts, and I've been able to donate to restaurant staff and delivery people, and it's been great that we've been able to help the community.
At my block, my hood, my city, we're about taking direct action in neighborhoods when there's a need, right? So right now with coronavirus, we know that seniors are gonna be the most affected. People behind us are making care packets. They're putting perishables, they're putting canned goods, they're putting hand sanitizer. We're gonna be delivering them to over 70 community areas in Chicago.
We have a package for you.
Our opportunity right now is for us as a city to come together and make sure people have what they need to stay healthy.
To Just doing so much good. Now, we are going to head back down to the historic Grand Ole Opry in Nashville, Tennessee. This is wild. Since the Opry's first broadcast in 1925, it has not missed a single Saturday night show, not even during a pandemic. This 4th of July extends the amazing streak to 4,931 Saturdays in a row.
That's remarkable. right now, we've got a group that's won 7 Grammys, and last year they released their 8th studio album titled Ocean, performing their hit song, You Look Good. Here's Lady A.
Platinum rock band The Killers and America's biggest pyrotechnic display when Macy's 4th of July fireworks spectacular returns live on NBC.
Verizon knows how to build unlimited right. You start with America's most awarded network, the one with unbeatable reliability 13 times in a row.
This network is one less thing I have to worry about.
Then you give people more plans to mix and match, so you only pay for what you need.
Verizon Unlimited plan is so reasonable, they could stay on for the rest of their lives.
You include the best in entertainment, and you offer it all starting at $35, because everyone deserves the best. This is Unlimited Built Right, only on Verizon.
Alice loves the scent of Gain so much, she wished there was a way to make it last longer. Say hello to your fairy godmother, Alice. And long-lasting Gain scent beads, part of the irresistible scent collection from Gain.
All I have for you is a word. Tell it. Tell it.
You're not shooting the bullet. You're catching it.
Whoa.
Tenet, only in theaters Wednesday, August 12th. Rated PG-13.
Jillian Carroll.
And I'm Josh Silverman, and we're the hosts of Good Day Kansas.
Join us on our adventures throughout Kansas as we highlight the beautiful state we call home.
We do a bit of everything from showcasing secret spots to hearing from incredible people in our community.
We cook, share fashion tips, and try new ways to stay in shape.
Watch Good Day Kansas weekdays at 12:30 and Sunday mornings at 10:30 on KSN.
With us, it'll always be a good day in Kansas.
You can hear it. You can see it. You can even feel it. America's beginning to open up, getting back on track. And working together, America always fights back. Now America needs Congress to work with President Trump to cut payroll taxes for American workers, bring back jobs from overseas with tax incentives, and make better trade deals to bring the economy roaring back. Learn more about the Great American Comeback.
Hey, Kansas! Locally owned Woodbridge Home Exteriors is celebrating over three decades in business. And if you're looking for windows, siding, doors, and more, right now get 60% off on all labor on any products you choose and pay no money down, no interest, and make no monthly payments until 2022. All with our lifetime transferable warranty. Call or go online to Woodbridge Home Exteriors, the place that Kansas trusts.
Here's to the road ahead. Trust Toyota to be here for you.
Now every hybrid vehicle in Toyota's lineup is available with 0% financing. With fewer stops for gas, Toyota hybrids give you the confidence to go farther. And with 0% financing, Toyota hybrids are even more thrilling. Enjoy more freedom in a Toyota hybrid. See your Toyota dealer or shop and buy online.
All from the brand you trust, today and tomorrow, Toyota.
Stay ahead of the storm with KSN Storm Track 3.
Next Saturday, Minions are taking over NBC.
Hello!
And get a special sneak peek of the new movie, Minions: The Rise of Gru.
I will be
a super villain!
Yee-haw!
Minions, next Saturday on NBC.
The 4th of July is supposed to be a celebration of those ideals of freedom and justice. For me, as an openly disabled person, it's a reminder and an opportunity that we all must keep working every single day until every single American can experience full freedom and full justice.
My proudest moment to be an American was this year, in a peaceful protest marching for human rights, for black rights. Standing next to people that did not look like me, there was a sea of faces that were of all races, marching, standing for humanity.
Protests happen because people aren't being heard. I think it's empowering to see young people at the forefront of these movements. It's ensuring that these movements will be maintained.
One of the proudest moments in my life was winning the Olympic gold medal. To hear my national anthem play to represent my country, America, was so extremely humbling for me. The other moment in my life that I was proudest to be an American is actually right now. My athletes are using the same passion that they use on the track to fight for justice. And when I see them doing this, I couldn't be any prouder.
Welcome back. We are now joined by one of the biggest rock bands of the 21st century. The group has a new album. It's called Imploding the Mirage, and they join us from their recording studio in Sonoma, California.
They are performing their powerful single, Land of the Free, which they updated to reflect our current times. Here are the Killers.
Can't wipe the wind-blown smile from across my face. It's just the old man in me washing his truck at the Sinclair station in the land of the free. His mother, Adeline's family, came on a ship, cut coal and planted a seed down in them drift mines of Pennsylvania, in the land of the free.
Land of the free.
Land in the land of the free.
Land of the free. Land of the free. Land of the free. Land
But if you're the wrong color skin, you grow up looking over both your shoulders in the land of the free. And how many killings must one man watch in his home till he sees the price on the tag? 8 measured minutes and 46 seconds, another boy in the bed, another stain on the flag. Father in heaven, hear our plea. Father in heaven, help us see. How to lose our hatred and find your favor. How to break these cycles and change.
Country music legend Tim McGraw and the nation's most incredible fireworks when Macy's 4th of July fireworks spectacular continues live on NBC.
Ready to rock this party?
New Hollywood Game Night, Sunday.
Hey, it's me, Lily, from AT&T. I'm back, working from home, and here to help.
Hey, Lily, I'm hearing a lot about 5G. Should I be getting excited?
Depends. Are you going to want faster speeds?
I will.
More reliability?
Oh, also yes.
Better response times?
Definitely.
Are you going to be making sourdough bread?
Oh, is that 5G related?
No, just like, why is everyone making sourdough now? But yes, you're going to want 5G.
AT&T is building 5G on America's best network. Visit att.com to learn more.
At Macy's, we've taken extra precautions to keep you safe and added contact-free curbside pickup at select locations so you can get your purchase quickly and securely. Find a participating location near you at macys.com/stores.
Tired of clean clothes that just don't smell clean? What if your clothes could stay fresh for weeks? Now they can. This towel has already been used, and it still smells fresh. Pour a cap of Downy Unstoppables into your washing machine before each load and enjoy fresher smelling laundry for up to 12 weeks.
So I'm going to hold on promoting you this quarter.
Cool.
Drop the taco. Get in the car.
Does this Sentra feel like a compromise to you?
Wait, what?
The handling, it's good, right? No compromise there.
Nope.
Watch this.
Brake.
Rear automatic braking.
So if this Nissan Sentra isn't going to compromise, why should you?
You're right.
Atta girl.
The all-new Nissan Sentra with more standard safety features than any other car in its class.
Yeah. Believe me, go straight till the morning, no light. We won't wait, and we're taking everything we want, and we can do it all straight. All
set. Sunday dinner has always been special. These days, it's just nice to have something to look forward to. Well, break out the good plates and tell the kids to wash up. Because it's Sunday dinner. Even if it isn't necessarily Sunday.
New Colgate Optic White Renewal removes 10 years of yellow stains. That's like all the way back to 2010.
Do the doggy!
Remove 10 years of yellow stains with new Colgate Optic White Renewal.
Struggling to clean tough messes with wipes? Try Mr. Clean Magic Eraser Sheets. Just wet, squeeze, and erase icky messes in microwaves and on stovetops. For an amazing clean, get the power of Mr. Clean Magic Eraser in disposable sheets.
Eurovision is the greatest song competition in the world.
They're amateurs.
They're horrible.
I hate them.
So we're in.
Yep.
I never thought we would ever leave Iceland.
A TV on the wall! There's a TV on the wall!
You don't have a single chance of making it.
We're going to win because we'll never be separated.
George Michael said something about other one guy. No one even knows his name.
Andrew Ridgely.
Eurovision Song Contest. The story of Fire Saga. Rated PG-13.
Are you ready for another season of the biggest athletic competition ever?
This is the challenge of a lifetime. Show the world what you've got. Wow!
I live for moments like these.
The Titan Games, Monday on NBC.
Can I do that?
Yes, we okay. Disinfect them. Okay.
This is insane! Do you even understand? How are you doing this?
The Wall, Monday on NBC.
Dear Mr. Cuomo, I seriously doubt that you will ever read this letter, as I know you are busy beyond belief with the disaster that has befallen our country.
I saw all the problems they were having up in the Northeast, and it was horrific. So I thought, what can I do?
Enclosed, find a solitary N95 mask left over from my farming days. Would you please give this mask to a nurse or doctor in your state?
Just take the little things. Maybe they'll all add up to a solution down the line.
I mean, how selfless is that?
As an American working for the post office, I had a lot of proud moments. We got through 9/11. We got through the anthrax scare. Now during the pandemic, going out there, the customers get to see that I'm out here. They can be okay. I know everybody is scared, but let's keep our head up. We're gonna get through this like we got through many other things. I'm very proud to be out there each and every day, giving people their medicine. You'll hear a customer like, thank you so much, I've been waiting for this. Someone wanna give me a little hug. I was like, we know we can't do that hug. We might do a fist bump or, you know, or they'll blow me a kiss.
And welcome back to New York City, where we are soon going to be lighting up the skyline with some beautiful pyrotechnics. First, though, how about we go back to that historic Grand Ole Opry down in Nashville?
Let's do it, Craig. Our next performer made his Opry debut back in 2002, and he joins us with his hit, Something Like That. Here is Tim McGraw.
Just what I
shirt. You were killing me in that wee skirt. Skipping rocks on the river by the railroad tracks. You had a suntan line and red lipstick. I worked so hard for that first kiss and a heart don't forget. July.
Coming up, hip-hop superstars the Black Eyed Peas and more from CMA Entertainer of the Year Brad Paisley when Macy's 4th of July Fireworks Spectacular returns live on NBC.
I have one kid in each branch of the military, but I'm Command Central.
I'm a father of four. My wife's currently deployed in Iraq.
Why military families choose Verizon.
I talk to my wife at least once a day, even though she's on the other side of the world.
When I have a child deployed, having a reliable network means everything. So when I get a video chat and I get to see their face, it's the best thing in the world.
The network more people rely on gives you more, like military plans with a special price on Unlimited, plus $700 off our best phones when you switch. That's Verizon.
Here they come.
He's trying to slip under.
What are we gonna do?
We'll bring hell down from on high.
Greyhound, rated PG-13, exclusively on Apple TV Plus.
In this time of uncertainty and change, everyone at Southwind Casinos wants you to know we're here for you. Southwind Casinos are still your places for fun, and we want you to feel safe and welcome when you do decide to return. We have gone above and beyond by implementing extra cleaning measures and safety with our guests and staff in mind. We appreciate your support and can't wait to see you soon. Stay up to date at southwindcasino.com and on our Facebook page.
We all deserve more summer. So DQ is bringing you two summer favorites in one. With the new drumstick blizzard with peanuts. A drumstick, the original sundae cone, and our world-famous vanilla soft serve. Let's fit more summer into every bite. DQ. Happy tastes good.
Hey, Kansas. Locally owned Woodbridge Home Exteriors is celebrating over three decades in business. And if you're looking for windows, siding, doors, and more, right now get 60% off on all labor on any products you choose and pay no money down, no interest, and make no monthly payments until 2022. All with our lifetime transferable warranty. Call or go online to Woodbridge Home Exteriors, the place that Kansas trusts.
It's November 4th. Welcome to your country. If liberal Democrats take the Senate, Kansas could tip the scales. We can't afford to lose this time. The conservative winner, Dr. Roger Marshall. Kansans for Life says Marshall's our best chance to protect the unborn. Doc knows health care, how to make it work affordably, how to grow jobs with fewer mandates, and fair trade deals for farmers. Roger Marshall knows how to win for Kansas.
I'm Dr. Roger Marshall, and I approve this message.
Indianapolis Motor Speedway. What better place to kick in gear for the second half of NASCAR season? See who gets to kiss the bricks this 4th of July weekend.
I was incarcerated for almost 10 years, and I knew that the only way to stay out of prison, stay out of trouble, is to like help your fellow man. Everything good that has happened to me has happened as a direct result of helping someone else. Everything. And my life has turned into a dream. I'm living the American dream. Come on and dream with me.
I'm the head ice cream chef, founder of Mikey Likes It Ice Cream. There's a lot of kids that are just like myself that have had a troubled past. I hire kids who are at-risk youth for the summer. I give them a chance to come in here and work so that they don't have to go through the same type of things that I went through. This is my redemption. That's the change in the world that starts from a little store that can not only help yourself, but can help others.
I had the great fortune of teaching in Los Angeles, primarily in the inner city, for 17 years. I'm sitting as a judge now.
Good morning. Please come forward.
Everybody deserves a second chance, and that includes people who come into my courtroom. Skid Row Running Club was started 8 years ago. I understood how running really benefited me in my own life, and I wanted to share that.
Let's have a good run. Let's go.
I can identify person after person after person who, once they have the support of the running club, there are amazing things that they're doing with their lives.
A lot of people have come here to inspire people to change their lives, and it's been a tremendous experience for me.
When I first got here, I was dying from alcoholism. You know, I was broken. So it's helped me tremendously. The things it's done for my mental health, the camaraderie.
We're one big family when we run together.
If you're going to enjoy the blessings of living in a good country, you have to give back. And I have found that this is extremely meaningful for me.
It's time to go to Los Angeles for a hip-hop supergroup with a fantastic new album called Translation.
Back in 2003, they released an impactful hit single that still carries a very meaningful message today with Where Is the Love? Here are the Black Eyed Peas.
What's wrong with the world, mama? People living like they ain't got no mamas. I think the whole world's addicted to the drama. Only attracted to things that'll bring the trauma. Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism. But we still got terrorists here living in the USA. The KKK, I can't believe they still hating blacks today. Cause if you only have love for your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate. And to discriminate only generates hate. And when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Yeah, madness is what you demonstrate. And that's exactly how hate works and operates. Man, you gotta have love to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love.
People killing, people dying. Children hurting, hear them crying. Will you practice what you preach? Or would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the love, the love, the love?
It just ain't the same. Old ways have changed. New days are strange. Is the world the same? If love and peace so strong, why the peace of blood that don't belong? They should drop them bombs. Chemical gases filling lungs of little ones. We're ongoing suffering as a youth die young. So
ask yourself,
is the loving really gone? So I could
ask myself,
really what is going wrong in this world that we living in? People keep on giving in, making wrong decisions, only visions of them. Not respecting each other, you deny thy brother. War's going on, but the reason's undercover. Truth is kept secret, swept under the rug. If you never know truth, you never know love. Where's the love, y'all?
I don't know.
Where's the truth, y'all?
I don't know.
Where's the love?
People killing, people dying. Children hurting, hear them crying. Would you practice what you preach? Or would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the love?
Feel the weight of the world on my shoulder. As I'm getting older, y'all, people get colder. Most of us only care about money making. Selfishness got us falling with the wrong direction. Kids wanna act like what they see in the cinemas. Whatever happened to the values of humanity? Whatever happened to the fairness and equality? Instead of spreading love, we're spreading animosity. Lack of understanding leading us away from unity. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling under. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling down. It's no wonder why sometimes I'm feeling under. Gotta keep my faith alive till love is found.
People killing, people dying. Children hurting, hear them crying. Would you practice what you preach? Or would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. People got me questioning. Where is the love?
Coming up, three-time Grammy winner Brad Paisley
and America's most magnificent pyrotechnic display when Macy's 4th of July fireworks spectacular continues live on NBC.
These days, it's easy to say, I'm fine. Everyone does it. But for me, it's harder. I struggle to keep up this brave face and hide my depression symptoms, even on an antidepressant.
Is it just me?
No. Many people taking antidepressants still experience symptoms. When added to an antidepressant, Rexulti is proven to reduce depression symptoms 62% more than the antidepressant alone. So you can stay on your current treatment and help build on your progress.
Rexulti can cause serious side effects. Elderly dementia patients have increased risk of death or stroke. Antidepressants may increase suicidal thoughts and worsen depression in those under 25. Call your doctor if you have fever, stiff muscles, and confusion, which may signal a life-threatening condition, or uncontrollable muscle movements, which may be permanent. Increased cholesterol, weight gain, high blood sugar, decreased white blood cells, compulsive behaviors, dizziness, seizures, trouble swallowing may occur.
Now when I say I'm good, I mean it.
Ask your doctor about adding Rexulti. Now, our savings card offers benefits for Rexulti and your generic antidepressant.
Around here, nobody ever does it.
I didn't do it.
So when I heard they added Ultra Oxy to the cleaning power of Tide, it was just what we needed.
Dad, I didn't do it.
Number one stain and odor fighter. Number one trusted. It's got to be Tide.
Frizzy, unruly hair? You need a hair smoother. Get Fructis Sleek and Shine with Moroccan Argan Oil. Hair is super sleek, even in 97% humidity. No parabens. Fructis Sleek and Shine by Garnier, naturally.
Some people look to the stars and ask, what if? Our job is to have an answer. We have to imagine what will be imagined. Plan for what's possible while it's still impossible. Maybe you weren't put here just to ask the questions. Maybe you were put here to be the answer. Maybe your purpose on this planet isn't on this planet.
This Coke could get you out of the house. This iced coffee could wake you up. This frappe could be considered a date. Whatever this order is for you, we'll be here to take it. Any size soft drinks are just a dollar at McDonald's.
Got it?
Got it.
No!
Quick, the quicker picker-upper. Bounty picks up messes quicker and is 2 times more absorbent, so you can use less. Bounty, the quicker picker-upper.
If you're at home thinking about your financial plan, so are we. Prudential helps 1 in 7 Americans with their financial needs. That's over 25 million people. With over 90 years of investment experience, our thousands of financial professionals can help with secure video chat or on the phone. We make it easy for you with online tools, e-signatures, and no medical exam life insurance. Plan for better days. Go to Prudential.com or talk to an advisor.
Introducing Peacock.
Let's go!
It's streaming, launching, premiering. It's TV, movies. It's sports.
Breaking news.
Docs. Tunes. More?
Yes, you want more?
Tons. Exclusive originals. Original characters. Quick stuff. Binge stuff. Trending. Mind-bending. Oh, and it's free.
Free. Free.
That's Peacock.
Well, if it's free,
that's why you can't not watch.
Artistic director and founder of the Young People's Chorus in New York City, and I'm proud to be teaching the most incredible multicultural youth choir in this country. For me, the 4th of July, it represents the United States as a place for opportunity. My mother saw a piano in someone's home and said, if I clean your house for free, would you give my son piano lessons? That exchange is what changed my life. And today, I'm proudest that I'm able to give back to all young people the gift that so many Americans gave to me, the power of music.
Eastside Riders Bike Club came from an idea that my father had. We said that we was gonna ride and feed folks. When we was kids, my mom used to feed the homeless people in our front yard. She was taking care of 13 kids, and she still found the time and the money to feed other people. We went from just wanting to feed kids to feeding the homeless. something that my mom instilled in me, and then feeding the community.
I work at a grocery store here in Eagle Rock, California. I put up a post on social media offering to help people who couldn't leave their homes, whether it was because they were ill or because they were in a vulnerable community, and pretty soon was getting a lot of responses.
She's a gift. They're just so generous and so appreciated.
If one of my elderly family members or friends was in need, I would hope that, you know, someone would offer to step up. I would not say that what I did is extraordinary. It's just community building.
And welcome back to the Macy's 4th of July Fireworks Spectacular. We are up here, properly social distanced. Don't want to get too close. We are on the top of the New York Marriott Marquis. The view we have down to Times Square is absolutely epic. So while we take it all in, let's get back to the music,
Let's do it. Let's get back to it. While the barbecues may be on hold for a lot of folks this year, our next performer wants to share a message about something that we can all still do together. And that's grab a cold one. So, raise those glasses and welcome a country music superstar with his latest single, There's No I in Beer. Here's Brad Paisley.
We were the team to beat. All but not anymore. We're looking at the score in shock and disbelief. But we're all in this together, and there's always next year. I'm liking all this team effort. There ain't no I in beer. Yeah, we're all in this together. It's what God put us here. Go ahead and check your registers.
Coming up, multi-platinum trio Lady A, And we get closer to lighting up the sky with America's most dazzling display when Macy's 4th of July fireworks spectacular returns live on NBC.
It's hard to hope, hard to cope with crisis.
But while we might be all alone, we've never been more tightly tethered, because we'll only weather this unknown together.
So we get to work. We mend. We don't break even when we bend. Somewhere, another mom pays her bills. Somewhere, another child eats this fill. We are the world's neighbors, making our communities brighter, greater.
Fighting for every person in the neighborhood. We, the coming of the common good. So dare to care,
to be hope-sighted. We're never divided, for when we live to give, we always live united.
Stop struggling to clean tough messes with sprays. Try Clean Freak. It has three times the cleaning power to dissolve kitchen grease on contact. It works great on bathtubs and even stainless steel. Try Clean Freak from Mr. Clean.
Try to keep up.
I like those odds.
That's great. Well, go down forever.
Anything else?
Like a rumba.
Wonderful. Taste it and enjoy.
Was that your grandfather leading armies to battle?
Was that your great aunt keeping armies alive?
Drafting the plans,
taking the pictures.
Was it your family members who flew?
Who fixed?
Who fought?
Who rose to the occasion
when the world needed them most?
Find and honor your ancestors who served in World War II. Their stories live on at Ancestry.
Up at 2 a.m. again. Tonight, try Pure Z's All Night. Unlike other sleep aids, our extended-release melatonin helps you sleep longer and longer. ZQL Pure Z's All Night. Fall asleep, stay asleep.
Verizon knows how to build unlimited right. You start with America's most awarded network, the one with unbeatable reliability 13 times in a row.
This network is one less thing I have to worry about.
Then you give people more plans to mix and match, so you only pay for what you need.
Verizon Unlimited plan is so reasonable, they could stay on for the rest of their lives.
You include the best in entertainment, and you offer it all starting at $35, because everyone deserves the best.
Welcome back. It's a really special treat for me to introduce this next young artist. She was named the inaugural Youth Poet Laureate of the United States, and through her work, she's really become an incredible voice for social change.
She certainly has, and sharing her beautiful poem titled Believer's Hymn for the Republic, here is Amanda Gorman.
84 years ago, to be exact, our founders dared to declare the world's most revolutionary act. A dream for life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Today, we gather so that our founders' words do not go diminished, but also so that their work does not go unfinished. For it's not just a declaration of independence, but the everyday declarations of its descendants that make a people equal. We roll up our sleeves, we believe in the dream, and these American stories and the glory of the struggle. Because from our struggle comes our nation's strength, for the lengths we fight for what is right is the fullest measure of our country's might. And while we cannot shake or cast aside the past, every day we write the future. Together we sign it, together we declare it, we share it, for this truth marches on inside each of us. Americans know one another by our love of liberty, when in fact we are liberated by our love for one another. We understand that a house divided cannot stand, And so let us make a pact to be the country that acts as compassionate as we are courageous. In the Declaration's pages, we write a new order for the ages, where out of many, we are one, bright as the sun and bold as an eagle, a nation of all people, by all people, for all people. Let this 4th of July move forth our cry to redeem the dream, as we remember those words forever ignited that we have so long heard and recited, that we are right to stand, but we are revolutionary when we stand united.
Wow. Amanda Gorman, that was inspirational.
Oh, it certainly was. And it, our next performers recently guest starred on NBC's hit series Songland, where they were pitched new songs by some phenomenal undiscovered songwriters. Now this talented trio will perform the song they selected on the show.
From Nashville with their new single, Champagne Night, here's Lady A.
Happy 4th of July, everybody.
Coming up, legendary hip-hop group The Black Eyed Peas and country superstar Tim McGraw when Macy's 4th of July fireworks spectacular continues live on NBC.
Kelsey was keeping chill with the scent of new Gain with essential oils detergent. She was really feeling it when she remembered everything. You've got this, girl. Just inhale and repeat. New Gain with essential oils detergent.
It's the last days of Macy's July 4th sale with our lowest prices of the season on furniture and mattresses. Get an outdoor sofa just $749, a five-piece sectional $2,799, and a Beautyrest queen mattress for $597. Now at Macy's.
Tonight is about music.
Own Trolls World Tour and get an exclusive dance party edition of the movie.
Wow.
Plus an all-new exclusive short starring Tiny Dinah.
Hold me, Daddy.
Pretty cute, right?
On digital now on Blu-ray Tuesday.
Ready to rock this party?
New Hollywood Game Night, Sunday.
Be weather aware with KSN News 3. Trust the Storm Track 3 weather team for your certified most accurate weather rate forecast. Track current conditions in your area anytime on KSN.com and download the KSN Storm Track 3 weather app for around-the-clock updates, radar, and customized hour-by-hour forecasts. When you need us the most, we are here for you, keeping you safe and ahead of the storm.
Here's to the road ahead. Trust Toyota to be here for you.
Now every hybrid vehicle in Toyota's lineup is available with 0% financing. With fewer stops for gas, Toyota hybrids give you the confidence to go farther. And with 0% financing, Toyota hybrids are even more thrilling. Enjoy more freedom in a Toyota hybrid. See your Toyota dealer or shop and buy online.
All from the brand you trust, today and tomorrow, Toyota.
Hey, Kansas! Locally owned Woodbridge Home Exteriors is celebrating over 3 decades in business. And if you're looking for windows, siding, doors, and more, right now get 60% off on all labor on any products you choose and pay no money down, no interest, and make no monthly payments until 2022. All with our lifetime transferable warranty. Call or go online to Woodbridge Home Exteriors, the place that Kansas trusts.
Tired of the back-breaking scrub to clean your messy bathroom? What you need is the Scrubtastic Power Scrubber from Clorox. It's the cordless, rechargeable power scrubber that uses over 300 scrubs per minute to get rid of grime and debris quickly and easily. Call or go online to get Scrubtastic for just $39.99. We'll even include free shipping. Order now and you can double the offer. Just pay a separate fee.
To order, call 1-800-385-7901 or go to CloroxScrubtastic.com.
Stay ahead of the storm with KSN Storm Track 3.
Everybody, welcome to you today.
We will begin with our top story.
Do people need to wear some kind of face covering?
Yeah, I do believe you were destined for this.
For sure.
We're going to be with you every day.
Congratulations to today, winner of the Daytime Emmy Award for Outstanding Morning Show.
Welcome back to Midtown Manhattan, where the current Welcome back to Midtown Manhattan, where the current temperature is 77 degrees. Perfect night.
Oh, it feels so nice. Right now, we are going to check in once again with the legendary hip-hop group. They have a brand new album titled Translation, and here's the single Feel the Beat, joined by Latin star Maluma. Here, once again, are the Black Eyed Peas.
Can you feel the beat within my heart? Can you see my love shine through the dark?
Maluma, baby.
Ooh. I can feel it.
Can you feel the beat?
Baby, I can feel it.
Can you feel the beat?
I can feel the beat.
Can you feel the beat?
I can feel the beat.
Cuando vivo en el ambiente, no le mete mucha mente. Pásalo con aguardiente y que vea lo bueno que se siente. Y ella tiene un
boom, boom grande,
pero natural. Ella dice que lo heredó de su mamá. Y yo se lo creo, porque por lo que veo, rompe la disco con ese meneo. Y yo se lo creo, ojalá me dé un chance, aunque sé que ya no creen romance, baby. Porque por lo que veo, rompe la disco con ese meneo. Y yo se lo creo, ojalá me dé un chance, aunque sé que ya no creen romance, baby.
Can you feel the beat within my heart? Can you see my love shine through the dark? Can you feel the beat?
I can feel the beat. Baby girl, you my superstar. You the light that I see. I'm my love like a computer. Yeah, mama, shake your booty, I see. Mommy, look at how cute you are. Yeah, baby, give me your body. Let me love you like a boy, I wanna do ya. Yeah, mira, dice. Mommy, tiene a boom boom grande, pero natural. Then I'm from a doctor, cause she got from a mile. And baby got a halo, and I can never say no, cause she got a booty like J-Lo. Baby got a halo, and I'm checking out your angle. You my sucky devil and my angel, baby.
Can you feel the beat within my heart? Can you see my love shine through the dark? Can you feel the beat?
I can feel the beat.
Can you feel the beat?
I can feel the beat.
Yeah.
T-A-B-double-O.
Girl, your booty like pastel.
Okay,
I'ma kill the booty cartel.
Boom, boom.
Girl, you always be my angel. Rock the halo, yeah, you my bad girl.
Hey,
you got the best bass in the world. Mami, dame dulce, dame caramel.
Hey,
you're my morena, mami looking buena. When I put you in the Louis and the Chanel.
Hey,
baby, got my love on grande, grande. Baby, won't you give it to me, dame, dame. Mami, give me pom pom Monday. Every day, Friday, Saturday, Sunday,
wait.
Mommy, would you come and tell me how you really want it? If you really, really want it, baby, I'ma give it to ya.
Come on.
I'll be all up in it, baby. I'll be all up on it when I make you feel it. Bet you, you'll be screaming hallelujah.
Woo!
Hey. Can you feel the beat within my heart? Can you see my love shine through the dark?
Happy 4th of July, America.
Coming up, R&B superstar John Legend and country music great Tim McGraw when Macy's 4th of July Fireworks Spectacular returns live on NBC.
Oh, look at you.
Don't you worry about paying for all that data?
Oh, no. I'm on Consumer Cellular.
Oh, I've got a great plan with Consumer Cellular, too. I'm always talking to my family, and I send 3 pictures of Cece every day, 1 for each grandchild. My kids haven't even seen a picture of Bruno.
Get talk, text, and data as low as $20 a month with Consumer Cellular. Ranked number 1 in customer service by J.D. Power. See how much you can save at consumercellular.com or find us at Target.
Itchy, scratchy, family not getting clean? Get Charmin Ultra Strong. It just cleans better, so your family can use less.
Hello, clean bottom.
Enjoy the go with Charmin.
Here's the very model of a barbecue family meal. Appeasing every preference is tough, so we know how you feel. Nobody's ingredients are quite as simple, clean, or real. Lightlife is the model of a barbecue family meal. Lightlife, ingredients you know and taste you'll love.
New Colgate Optic White Renewal removes 10 years of yellow stains. That's like all the way back to 2010.
Do the doggy!
Remove 10 years of yellow stains with new Colgate Optic White Renewal.
Devin, did you know GEICO is now offering an extra 15% credit on car and motorcycle policies?
Okay.
That's 15% on top of what GEICO could already save you. So what are you waiting for? DJ Khaled to be your motivational coach?
Yo, Devin, remember to brush in a circle motion.
Thank you, DJ Khaled.
Tiny circles, Devin. Do another one. Another one.
Is this good?
Put in that work, Devin. Don't give up.
GEICO. Save an extra 15% when you switch by October 7th.
Now that we learn new ways to play, let's not go back to the same old way. When we all start to go back outside, don't forget all the new things we tried. There's joy in the world with a different flow. Let's stay playful. Oreo.
All I have for you is a word. Use it carefully.
Tenant.
They're back. Any footlong is a $5 footlong when you buy 2 in the Subway app. Subway, eat fresh.
New Tide Power Pods one up the cleaning power of Liquid.
Can it one up spaghetti night?
It sure can.
Really?
Can it one up breakfast in bed?
Yeah, for sure.
Thanks, boys. What about that?
Yep.
It can?
Yeah, even that.
I would very much like to see that.
Me too.
Introducing New Tide Power Pods. One up the toughest stains with 50% more cleaning power than liquid detergent. Any further questions?
Nope.
One up the power of Liquid with New Tide Power Pods.
After 7 seasons, this award-winning comedy said goodbye.
The future is like a Japanese game show. You have no idea what's going on.
On July 16th, for one night only, 30 Rock returns.
I want to go to there.
With an all-new...
Yes!
All-star reunion.
Why are you wearing a tux?
It's after 6. What am I, a farmer?
30 Rock, a one-time special. Thursday, July 16th on NBC. Streaming the next day on Peacock. And every 30 Rock episode available July 15th on Peacock.
to the Macy's 4th of July Fireworks Spectacular. Our phenomenal fireworks display is getting closer, and we couldn't be more excited.
You're pretty stoked, I can tell. We're also thrilled to welcome back one of the giants of country music. His latest single is all about connecting with the people that we love. And that's certainly a message that we can all take to heart right now.
And I love this song. So he is back on the Opry stage to perform I Called Mama. Once again, here's Tim McGraw.
Some news no one ever wants to hear. It hit me like a punch, it took my breath. He was just getting into his best years. Yes, something like that'll shake you up, wake you up. So I stopped off at a Texaco, bought a Slim Jim and a Coke. Parked out by the water just to watch that river flow. Grabbed my guitar from the back seat, wrote a song just for me. And I sung it for the blue sky and a couple live old trees. Called her home, grabbed my phone from my pocket, and I called Mama. It rang a couple times. Picked up. I can always hear her smile when I call. I just called to tell you that I loved you. I was missing you and dead and home, that's all. And I got to really thinking this morning I was important. I stopped off at a Texaco, bought a Slim Jim and a Coke. I parked out by the water just to watch that river flow. Grabbed my guitar from the back seat, wrote a song just for me. And I sung it for the blue sky and the couple live old trees. I thought of home, grabbed my phone from my pocket. Out by the water just to watch that river flow. Grab my guitar from the back seat, write a song just for me. Sing it for the blue sky and a couple live old trees. Think of home, grab my phone from my pocket. Instead of saying tomorrow I'm gonna, I call Mama.
Have a great 4th of July. Call your mama.
There's nothing comparable that I've worked through in the past that compares to this.
And I've worked through some frightening times. 9/11, Superstorm Sandy, and now this pandemic. And this one has hit close to home. My father passed away from coronavirus last month.
Every morning when I leave my house, I feel some measure of fear, some trepidation, because I don't know if this is the day that I myself may go out and be infected.
But my duty is to continue to serve, even through some of this city's darkest days.
We are driving sick people to their destination and driving them to hospitals and to seek medical attention. In my almost 21 years of service, the job has never been quite as fulfilling. I get up sort of inspired every morning knowing that I'm coming and making a contribution to keeping our city running.
4 months ago, life changed forever as we know it. Business that was once usual was no longer. That's when it became scary. But then I began to realize I was a part of a solution. I was bringing masks. I was bringing hand sanitizer. I was bringing medicine. I was bringing hope and healing. Is it scary? Yeah. Is it unknown? Yes. But we can't give in to fear. We can't. There's so much good that we can all bring. And that's what makes America such a beautiful place.
Yes, it does. For our final performance tonight, we have an R&B superstar who just released his latest album. It's called Bigger Love. He joins us with his Oscar-winning song from the film Selma. It's a song about the struggle for freedom and justice during the Civil Rights Movement more than 50 years ago, but it's a song that is still so very relevant today.
Performing Glory, here's John Legend.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours, it will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won, we will be sure, we will be sure. Oh, glory,
glory, glory.
Oh, celebrate July 4th, when this nation declared its independence, we have to recall that everyone wasn't free at that time. Too many of our brothers and sisters were not free. The ideals that this nation stands for, we still don't live up to. We have to keep fighting, keep marching to get closer to freedom. Closer to justice, closer to equality. We're gonna keep marching. We hope you keep marching with us. And one day when the glory comes, it will be ours.
America's biggest pyrotechnic display takes flight across New York City when Macy's 4th of July fireworks spectacular continues live on NBC.
Frustrated that clean clothes you want to wear always seem to need an iron?
Next time, try Bounce Wrinkle Guard dryer sheets.
Just toss it in the dryer to bounce out wrinkles. We dried these shorts with Bounce Wrinkle Guard and a pair without. The Bounce Wrinkle Guard shorts have fewer wrinkles in static and more softness. It's the world's first mega sheet that does the job of three dryer sheets. It also comes in unscented. If you don't love Bounce Wrinkle Guard, we'll give you your money back.
Tired of the back-breaking scrub to clean your messy bathroom? What you need is the Scrubtastic Power Scrubber from Clorox. It's the cordless, rechargeable power scrubber that uses over 300 scrubs per minute to get rid of grime and debris quickly and easily. Call or go online to get Scrubtastic for just $39.99. We'll even include free shipping. Order now and you can double the offer. Just pay a separate fee.
To order, call 1-800-385-7901 or go to CloroxScrubtastic.com.
Hey, Kansas! Locally owned Woodbridge Home Exteriors is celebrating over 3 decades in business. And if you're looking for windows, siding, doors, and more, right now get 60% off on all labor on any products you choose and pay no money down, no interest, and make no monthly payments until 2022. All with our lifetime transferable warranty. Call or go online to Woodbridge Home Exteriors, the place that Kansas trusts.
In this time of uncertainty and change, everyone at Southwind Casinos wants you to know we're here for you. Southwind Casinos are still your places for fun, and we want you to feel safe and welcome when you do decide to return. We have gone above and beyond by implementing extra cleaning measures and safety with our guests and staff in mind. We appreciate your support and can't wait to see you soon. Stay up to date at southwindcasino.com and on our Facebook page.
You can hear it. You can see it. You can even feel it. America's beginning to open up, getting back on track. And working together, America always fights back. Now America needs Congress to work with President Trump to cut payroll taxes for American workers, bring back jobs from overseas with tax incentives, and make better trade deals to bring the economy roaring back. Learn more about the Great American Comeback.
This is New London. Everyone's happy here. Everyone has a place. There's no hunger, no violence.
There's no pain there, John. I've always wanted that for you.
This is your home now.
All you have to do is connect. Everyone belongs to everyone else.
But this place is so perfect. Why is it upside down?
There is a disruption.
We need to stop this before this goes too far. We're at the beginning of something. Something necessary.
If you're not happy or nothing at all. What a beautiful day.
Americans are powerful.
Americans are fearless.
Americans are resilient.
Americans are fighters.
Americans are innately generous.
Americans are kinder than they realize.
Americans are great people.
Americans are diverse.
Americans are brilliant.
Americans are the songwriters and the singers.
Americans are awesome.
Yes, we are. Welcome back to the Macy's 4th of July Fireworks Spectacular, where the moment we've all been waiting for has finally arrived.
It's finally here. We are going to show you fireworks from iconic locations all across New York that we have been shooting all week long. But tonight, you can also expect to see some amazing live fireworks off the top of the Empire State Building.
Together with New Yorkers and the nation, Macy's Fireworks will give thanks to America's frontline workers tonight. They've served New York City and our country tirelessly during this challenging time. And tonight's tribute will feature an all-blue pyrotechnic moment just for them. The musical score includes America the Beautiful, recorded specially for Macy's Fireworks by music superstar John Legend.
All right, I've never counted down to fireworks before. Here we go. Count with us. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Just call on me, brother. When you need a hand, we all need somebody to lean on. When you're not strong, I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on. It won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to
on thee and crown thy good. From sea to shining sea.
start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New
July Fireworks Spectacular continues live on NBC.
People used to care. Heck, they'd come all the way out here just for a blurry photo of me.
Oh, that's a good one.
Wait, what's that?
That's just a low battery warning.
Oh, right, right.
Now it's all, check out my RV and let's go four-wheeling. Maybe there's a little part of me that wanted to be seen.
Well, Progressive helps people save when they bundle their home with their outdoor vehicles, so they've got other things to do now, Bigfoot.
Wait, what did you just call me?
Bigfoot?
My name is Daryl.
I have one kid in each branch of the military, but I'm Command Central.
I'm a father of four. My wife's currently deployed in Iraq.
Why military families choose Verizon.
I talk to my wife at least once a day, even though she's on the other side of the world.
When I have a child deployed, having a reliable network means everything. So when I get a video chat and I get to see their face, it's the best thing in the world.
The network more people rely on gives you more, like military plans with a special price on Unlimited, plus $700 off our best phones when you switch. That's Verizon.
The countdown has begun till everyone can enjoy a professional clean feel. Home.
Sunday dinner has always been special. These days, it's just nice to have something to look forward to. Well, break out the good plates and tell the kids to wash up. Because it's Sunday dinner. Even if it isn't necessarily Sunday.
The most dangerous game is the thrill ride of the summer.
I make possible the highly intense sport, hunting.
You'd want to hunt me?
Every hour you survive, money is being wired to you for a grand total of $24 million.
Most dangerous game.
When does it start?
It just did.
Only on Quibi.
Hi, guys.
Yes, I'm at home. Look at these grays. This is happening today.
Excellence Creme by L'Oreal Paris. Three steps for 100% great coverage and rich, radiant color.
Oh, my God, I'm so happy.
Excellence Creme by L'Oreal Paris.
We're all worth it.
When our daughter and her kids moved in with us, our bargain detergent couldn't keep up.
Turns out it's mostly water.
So we switched back to Tide. One wash, stains are gone.
Don't pay for water. Pay for clean. It's gotta be Tide.
Look up. Because looking up is an act of hope, of possibility. It's the belief in our ability to change. To be relentless in our pursuit of a better tomorrow. This 4th of July, we look up to a brighter future for everyone, everywhere.
Sunday, Hollywood Game Night moves to a new time.
Are you kidding me with that balloon?
These stars have game and no shame.
Your humiliation is almost over.
Hollywood Game Night, Sunday at its new time, 8, 7 Central on NBC.
Here, to be a hero, you've got to beat a hero. Like top-ranked ninja warrior Jesse Graff.
Jesse's tearing through this course.
I'm here to conquer the impossible.
The Titan Games, Monday on NBC.
Welcome back to the Macy's 4th of July Fireworks Spectacular. What'd you think of that? You have just witnessed a pyrotechnic display like nothing we have ever seen before. It was pure magic.
Yeah, it was. And you know, after all that we've been through, it means so much that we can come together as a city and really as a country to enjoy the special occasion. And the fact that we were even able to celebrate tonight is such a testament to the efforts of all those frontline workers who've sacrificed so much.
Absolutely, Craig. And it was just so nice to see. And we also want to thank the members of the armed forces and your families. Thank you for all that you do to protect our way of life.
Thanks so much for watching tonight. Happy 4th of July. Happy birthday, America.
Happy 4th of July. Have a wonderful night.
Good night.